It all comes down to this. 60 minutes to history, a school record 10-game win streak, an outright Missouri Valley Football Conference title, and home field advantage in the FCS playoffs. Top-ranked South Dakota State takes the field on Senior Day against a 5-4 Illinois State squad that must win to stay in playoff contention. Welcome to Dana J. Dykhouse Stadium for Military Appreciation Day as the Jackrabbits host the Redbirds. Five wides, three right, two left. Gronowski to throw, four-man rush. He has time. Finally running to the near side, backpedaling, and he throws a wobbly ball to the near side. He was hit as he threw it.
But again, Illinois State is coming out with a 3-4 defense. Kind of confusing our offense right now.
Dustman has his punt blocked. It's rolling into the end zone, and it's recovered for an Illinois State touchdown. In 2008. Shotgun snap, play fake, Gronowski dropping to throw, deep down the right seam, has Jaden Yonke underthrown, but Yonke made the adjustment, hauls it into the 15, and he's tossed down at the 10-yard line of Illinois State. The reigning Missouri Valley Football Conference Special Teams Player of the Week, Hunter Dustman, to try from the center of the field, a 22-yard field goal, which is up. Three receivers bunched right, one wide left. Amar Johnson the back from the Redbird 26, play action fake. Gronowski pressured, running to the left, will throw to the far sideline, and Jackson Yonke has it inside the boundary at the 10-yard line of Illinois State. Illinois State three down linemen and Vandenberg at the line. Gronowski claps his hands, helmet eye snap, quarterback draw, up the middle, diving for the goal line. Touchdown, Jackrabbits. Mueller to snap, Heidi to hold. Dustman from 45 yards. Good snap, good placement. The kick is up. It has the distance. And Dustman has done it. Lampkin the back with Rittenhouse, the quarterback changing the play. Jacks three down linemen. They bring only three. Deep drop, rolling out to the right, Rittenhouse. Late blitz is on from Reeder, the safety, who hits Rittenhouse as he throws down the right side. The ball was deflected and intercepted. Beanham got his hand on it, and Dyshawn Gales secures the interception and runs out of bounds on the Illinois State sideline at the 38-yard line. SDSU at its own 38, first and 10. Play fake, Gronowski looking, throwing deep, center of the field, Jaden Yonke goes up, and he makes a jumping catch, falling to the soy-based field turf at the 19-yard line of Illinois State. First and goal at the 8, right hash. Davis behind Gronowski, snap back, hand to Davis, up the middle, inside the 5, breaks a tackle! He will not be denied! Touchdown, Jackrabbits! Third and 9, a tight end either side, two wides both to the left. Three down linemen, four come for the Jacks. Rittenhouse a deep drop, backpedaling, evades one man, and then Kay Tervere arrives and sacks Rittenhouse at the 34-yard line. Illinois State four men at the line of scrimmage on third and goal. Gronowski looking to throw over the middle, and it's caught in the end zone by Zach Hines along the right seam, 3 yards deep. Touchdown, Jackrabbits! 12:09, fourth quarter. Jacks a 28-7 lead from the Redbird 45, first and 10. Play fake to Davis. Gronowski backpedaling. He'll throw near side. Leaping Jackson Yonke, and the left foot came down. Good snap. Placement is down. Dustman's kick is on the way. It's long enough, and it is good. 2:15 remains. Jacks a 31-7 lead over Illinois State. Second down and 1 from their own 31. Give to Johnson. Cuts right. Busts around the right edge. 35 to the 40. Right sideline. 45 midfield. And South Dakota State has won 10 consecutive games for the first time in program history. The Jacks run the table in the Missouri Valley Football Conference, and the yellow and blue have all but locked up a top 2 seed in the FCS playoffs and home field advantage in the postseason. Top-ranked SDSU 31, Illinois State 7, your final on Senior Day at Dana J. Dykhouse Stadium.